Tuesday, January 1st, 1856. With little pride and less hope, we begin the new year.
Who is that?
Good afternoon.
I'm Tally.
Abigail.
I hope I'm not keeping you from something.
I'm glad you've come. Meeting you has made my day.
Well, how pleasant and uncommon it is to make someone's day.
I guess I'm supposed to offer a toast.
What my husband means is he's so happy to finally get together.
Did you miss me?
Yes.
Our farm is a slaughterhouse right now. My husband is killing his hawks. And I resolved to visit you so that there would be something in my day other than his meanness. So what do you think? What do you think about us?
I don't know how to put it into words.
It's been my experience that it's not always those who show the least who actually feel the least.
Now, 7, an earthquake knocked down our house and barn.
An earthquake?
The dread never fully went away. What was safe if the solid earth could do that?
When the day is done, my mind turns to her and I think, why are we to be separated?
I don't feel I have a wife. I have certain expectations and you have certain duties.
We shall sing like birds in a cage.
We haven't seen you for days. Have you been ill?
What is happening? Are you in danger?
I would die without you.
Do you know what memory it is that I most cherish? It's of your turning to me with that smile once you realized that you were loved.
Astonishment and joy. Astonishment and joy.